In Connecticut, Democrat Ned Lamont will be the next governor of that state. Republican Bob Stefanowski conceded victory this morning, congratulating Lamont on a hard-fought victory. Last night, the race was just too close to call.